Rally on me.
Copy that.
This is Nomad. What have you got on San Mateo?
San Mateo. Over the past few years, a lot of people have been disappearing from that province. Politicians, rebel sympathizers.
Anyone who's making life hard for the cartel.
Anybody who ain't the cartel, period. We're talking hundreds of individuals, gone without a trace. Santa Blanca is definitely behind the disappearances, but no bodies have ever been found. Find out what happened to these people. Their families need a place to start looking. Then make sure this shit stops happening.
Understood.
Eyes on a gun turret.
Let me get into position.
Target marked.
Hey, sniper on the
roof. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Copy. Target marked. Tango is fucking down.
The drone is up.
I think we're all clear now.
Yo, rally up.
Roger, moving. There might be some intel around here.
Look alive, we got company.
I keep hearing those supply choppers overhead. With this info, we can find and grab one of them for the rebels.
Cartón de Chévez.
Get down before they see you. We're clear on this side.
Got a reference here to a large cartel prison at a village called Rosario. They keep a lot of rebel sympathizers there.
Even the sloppiest prisons keep records.
Yeah. The warden's office might have intel on some of these people who disappeared. Let's check it out. Buckle up, people.
There were still a lot of bad people in D.C.
I'm set. Let's go.
The government was gone. The army was gone. The police were gone. Everyone had to look out for themselves. The division agent.
And that's it. And you know what? It literally froze our bones. Sadly, the other tapes are missing. Let me give you those coordinates again. -20.9134 latitude and -61.8180 longitude. Anyway, that was Juan, and you're listening to WMB. I'm out.
I'll be damned. Cartel just put up a wall and turned the whole village into a prison.
What's the play?
Same as before. Get inside, find the warden's office, search for intel on the missing people. There have to be answers behind those walls. Let's move.
Got an alarm.
Got another tango.
I got a narco
tango number
over
three.
Here. There, inside the firing post.
I got another. That's five.
I got eyes on a Jenny. Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm.
Getting in position.
Moving to a good sight line.
I've got the target.
Got the target. I got it. Moving to position. Say the word. That's one down.
Power's down.
Eyes on a gun turret. They're on to us. Stay quiet. They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss? Alert's over. Let's get back to work. All right, breathe easy. Okay, we're still good. Thank you. I got one narco, over by the dump. Back, that tango might spot you.
¿Y eso? Algo está pasando. Órale, pues. Continuemos.
Yo, cartel gunman, right by the mortar.
Throwing a simulator. Mortars.
We got civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot. Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun. The sandbag emplacement, see?
He makes five.
I'm seeing two narcos here.
Tell me where.
The fuel tank, see?
makes five.
I got at the entrance to the camp.
Target number five.
Okay, we're cool.
These promises of equality and transparency, free education, and free health care, they are guilty hopes.
Hey, target five. Got a narco by the
That's
camp
gotta be
entrance.
The warden's office. If there are any prisoner records, they'll be in there. We need to get inside and see what we can find.
The Qatari would take the fruit of your labor. Take the largest portion for himself.
Found an SB network station. Let's get after it. He got a PC over here. There's a record of the prison's inmates. It's here. No time to be choosy. We'll download every document. Download started. Stay alert, people. Download complete. Let's exfil and get the data to Bowman. Hopefully there's something here we can use. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Eyes on two Sicarios near that sandbag emplacement.
Marking target. Watch the background.
You have in the name of equality. May Santa Muerte bless you all. Que así sea.
Déjenos en paz, carajo. ¿Ahora qué? ¿Me van a matar, pues? ¡Paren!
Roger that. Moving. Target acquired. Tango down.
Spotted one with submachine guns. Hang on, I'll drive.
And the blow is la neta. But I have to ask, where are the tacos? I like Bolivian food, I do. I like to take a little mid-morning break
to the market,
and eat my ají de albóndigas. But man, when I smoke a lot of weed and I get the munchies, I need me some tacos. Why aren't there no good Mexican restaurants down here? I think that's what I'm gonna do. There are a whole bunch of Mexicanos, charros, como nos dicen, rolling from Bolivia now who don't have their tacos. So I'll open up a good Mexican restaurant, or even better, a taco truck. I'll have to put a remote unit in there and sell you guys tacos while I broadcast.
alarm over here. Is that an air defense system?
Eyes up. We got hostiles in the area.
I got a Sicario over here, in the firing post.
See how they like a simulator.
Charlie.
Sombra's going for the noisemaker.
Chingado. Y truchas, plebes.
I got a narco over here. There, next to the turret.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
We got a narco.
All right, breathe easy.
Next to that crate of comm gear.
Baby makes three. Here's a flash crash for these hombres.
We got a couple of narcos.
Point them out.
By the checkpoint.
Thank you.
Eyes on the cartel element. The checkpoint, over there.
He makes five. Looks like the cartel's keeping high-value prisoners at a place called La Cárcel del Pueblo.
That's up in the hills.
These prisoners are important enough. They might know something about the people who disappeared.
Roger, let me get in position. Roger. Target acquired. Well, that's my target.
Shit, he knows he's taking fire.
Yo, cartel gunman.
We're cool.
I got eyes on a weapons case. I've been wanting one of these.
I got one narco at the checkpoint.
I got a Sicario over here, in the firing post.
Yes,
demo is primed and in place. Nicely done. Now they'll have trouble coordinating their ops against the rebels.
No more tangos here. Got him. He's down.
Peace and tranquility. Keep your radio to
clear over here.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm on.
Got a mounted weapon.
Got another tango.
I'm getting a position.
Let me find a good position.
Target acquired. Standing.
Roger. Guard. Target marked. Tango down.
Yo, cartel gunman. By that mortar.
spotting another tango. See how they like a simulator.
Tango's going for the noisemaker.
We got a Sicario. There, inside the firing post.
See a second target.
Shit, they found the body.
Hey, we got in the firing post.
According to this, a journalist named Lupe Vera has been investigating the disappearances in San Mateo. She's caused enough trouble that the cartel's gonna make her disappear next. We've got her 20. Let's get to her before the Sicarios do.
Eyes on a gun turret.
You think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these?
I got a narco over here.
Where you got him?
Close to
rally
the
up, people.
I copy. Moving. I'm on.
coming up on the journalist's last known location. Let's track her down and find out what she knows about the missing people.
We gotta figure the cartel's around, looking for her too.
Hola, camaradas.
What do you want, gringo?
We're looking for a journalist named Lupe Vera.
So are we, but it's too late. The cartel has her. They've taken her back to her base.
You planning a rescue?
Yes, but it would be suicide. The outpost is heavily guarded and I don't have enough troops.
You do now. We need to get to Vera. Whatever it takes.
Then let's go. We haven't got much time. Anden, hermanos.
Eyes and a sniper.
Madonna. For me, my mother was the first person to call me Madonna. And it was the other
sniper up in the tower.
As I got older, it was boyfriends. And let's be honest, my mother has never stopped calling me Madonna. People say it's because they expect a woman to be pleasant and sweet. O sea, there are even some women out there, successful women, who want to ban the actual word bossy.
I got a Sicario over here, near the sandbag emplacement.
sound just missed him. He's looking for the source.
They're onto us. Watch out.
Enemy reinforcements coming in. Take cover. Opening fire.
Damn, that was close.
Straight bullshit, man. Are you serious? Straight bull. I unloaded literally the whole entire clip into this guy who's crouched with his back turned to me. He doesn't die. He still somehow launches a mortar. And I don't know. Somehow it blows everything up and I'm dead. Freaking bullcrap. Man, they gotta fix that, man. These little random glitches is what's getting me killed in this game. These random little glitches where enemies don't want to die. Or the constant sprinting forward where I'm trying to shoot. I don't understand that. Like, literally, only thing I did was move the analog over just a hair to try to aim at somebody, and they make me sprint forward. It's like, what the heck, man? They need to fix this crap. Like, literally, dying because of BS like that, man. Like, really. I mean, it's straight BS. Bro, I don't care what you do, though. Really don't. Just do what you gotta do. Don't care. BJ, go about your business, man. Having a moment. Unreal, yo. I'm freaking real. It's just constant. I mean, like, what? Why? That's the main question, is why? Like, why was it that enemy was unkillable at that point? I mean, literally, unkillable. I mean, I've had it happen before. I mean, it's just, why? I mean, it only seems to happen in ghost mode. I'm like, really, though? Like, why? But whatever. Let's go ahead and do this again. I mean, I just wish that they would fix that crowd. Because really, I mean, not to be a person that complains or whatever, but like, man, I like not that I have a problem with dying. Like, if I die because of some reckless stuff that I do, like rushing in head first or something like that, that's something. I mean, at that point, I rushed in because I practically was left with no choice because they start dropping mortars. And I probably shouldn't have took that shot or whatever. Even when I did take the shot, I didn't expect for them to actually call in the reinforcements. I didn't expect that. That was highly unsuspecting. But, it is what it is with that one. I didn't expect the reinforcements. I don't know what type of probably just get a regular basic vest, I'll do like three, a little tricolor camo. Whatever, we'll do that. What is these? 5'11 Apex. Let's go with Cry Precision. We'll leave it with the green. We'll do with that. I mean, it does kind of bother me because it's like, man, you're actually covering ground. You're getting, covering ground. You're getting there, and then all of a sudden, you're derailed by some random BS. Those are good. Or appointment specs. I actually like appointment specs too. Let's go with these. But yeah, man, it's just the random BS they throw in this game sometimes. I mean, overall, I love this game. It's a great game, but stuff sometimes it just doesn't function correctly. I mean, I'll take full credit for that first down that I got, but that was that whole sprinting forward crap that just randomly happens for no apparent reason. Patches. I mean, whatever. I see how this guy looks. Now I think I'm gonna go with some gray, or either gray or either brown combat pants. The combat precision. So tan is okay, but let me see what this looks a little darker. I mean, this is practically the same freaking thing. I wish that was more of a difference. Like, this was a tad bit darker, I I guess we'll keep that. Let's see. Yeah, this isn't bad. Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave it without the. Yeah, I'm not gonna put anything on. I really can't believe that though. It's like it really just. Alright. Let's go ahead with the. Don't need any body detail. Do we have any? Nope. Alright, that's decent. We'll go with that. Oh, 4 Cry 3. Let's go with that. Alright, that'll work. Like, I can't even. Alright, we'll go up regular. I can't even believe that, bro. It's like randomly exploding things. Like, I can understand if I had shot, like, you know, one of the mortars, but every shot that I shot definitely, or every shot that I fired definitely hit his body, and he was definitely sitting there as if no, like bullets, like my bullets were just, I don't know, mosquito bites or something. Like, he was not really being fazed by it. Now I have to start all the way from scratch. What is this? Okay, so I'm gonna quit this and I'm coming right back in it, I guess. Jeez. Wait a minute. Yeah, we're gonna quit this and come right back in it. No, not the game. Let me just quit the broadcast. Freak, man.